Hi everyone, this is Manish K. P. Yadav, writer and director before you again today. Today I am going to share with you characters, characterizations. Character characterizations is a most important for script. It's a crucial concept. I see so many writers, they don't do character characterizations. Problem create trying to professional artists, they will ask so many questions about the characters, his personal life, professional life, private life, his entire journey. Then writer start looking here and there. So I think writer should write entire biography characters according to your story. I have told in my last video about five basic elements for script writing. First one is story, second one is a character, third one is a dialogue, fourth one is a screenplay, fifth one is a visual. These are the basic five elements for script writing. When you get idea, you write down entire idea on paper, then you go for a character sketch. Today I am going to share with you five basic points. If you are not writing entire biography, you understand five basic points which one I am going to share with you. Few years ago I had books. An actor prepare and creating a role and character building. This book has been written by Stanislavski. Important for every writer, director, and actors, because those books are involved in NSD syllabus also, National School of Drama. So how important that those books are, you can understand. So five basic points I'm going to share with you. First one is a physical descriptions. Character physical description. You write down entire geography of characters out of look. Second one is a action behavior attitude. There is a 42 attitudes I think were defined already. So you choose your character attitude accordingly or the story. Third one is a speech. How to speak to board is a co-actors in society before antagonist. Fourth one is a reactions, how he react in front of their his co-actors. Fifth and crucial concept is that his inner thought. His inner thought is the most important and crucial concept. You define your characters. Okay. Interior and exterior characters thought should be different. At the same time, two characters you have to build, off-screen character and one is a real character, because professional artists, actors, they will ask about each and everything. You define your character between wants and need. wants and need is a different concept. Next time I'll share about wants and need. So these five basic points for characterization. If you think these are useful for your concept, you will utilize these five basic points. Thank you guys.